Let's do the final one.
Right.
Now I did. So, Runaway, Del Shannon.
Yeah, well done, Phil. Should sound like this.
I've got the button here tonight.
It's great you can do remixes.
Oh, I'm having a seizure!
The only reason I've got it is because it reminds me of the fair. It makes me think, oh, I'm just about to be ripped off. So, those two are all right by Supergrass. Supergrass's Danny Goffey claims that he used to get chatted up by sixth form girls when he had a job serving up school dinners. They'd give him sexy little come ons like, no mashed potato for me, creep show, you're freaking me out. I feel sick, let me off. And Runaway by Del Shannon. Del Shannon was an unlikely pop star, being a hunchback alcoholic. Desperate for whiskey, he used to walk into bars shouting, the bells, the bells. All right. In 1990, in spite of being on the happy drug Prozac, Del Shannon blew his brains out, which wiped the smile off his face, and then forensics wiped the smile off the wall. That is Ireland, Mr. Paul Phillips, ladies and gentlemen. And when she seen the size of his hot meat pies. Hot meat pies?
Oh, it's from Ernie, but I can't remember
Ernie. The
name.
Nice, if Ernie turned her head. So thanks to Sean Fish and Mylene, Phil, Belinda and Johnny. This has been Nevermind the Buzzcocks. I've been Mark Lamar, and I'm off for a good time. Good night.